They're going to have a bowl. Not too surprising given the conditions.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Catch it!
India gets started with one.
Nice shot. And that's four. Nice catch. Good reactions.
The players are back in the field. Caught out. For nine. Welcome to New Bedford. The captain is getting out onto the field.
Four, superb shot.
Stanley, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yes.
Gone. Superb catching in close.
This is high in the air.
Yes.
Yes. Gone. Great catch.
Yes.
Yeah! Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
The bowler is now on a hat-trick with that wicket.
Well, the new batsman will probably just look to survive this ball before even thinking about scoring. Perfect technique and placement. that a long way. Great shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Tremendous stroke.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Oh, great shot. Great shot, driven straight down the ground for four. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Middle of the bat.
Yes.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. Four runs there, super shot.
He needs to bowl a good one to avoid being smashed.
Catch.
Super shot that.
Time is the new bowler. One run added.
Yes!
A big breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
change of bowling. The medium
final over of the innings. The batsman will be going all out. Hope the bowler's ready for it.
Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter.
The batsman leaving the field, caught out for 23.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Good effort, 4 runs.
Yep.
Too short. He saw it early and played it well.
The bowler.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon.